but we're supposed to give it to you. And it
comes over here. So, yeah.
Friends, on behalf of the elders, members and friends of Swinton United Reformed Church, I bid you welcome to this special service of thanksgiving. Thanksgiving for 181 years of Christian witness in Swinton. It is also our closing service, and therefore emotions, as you would expect, are running high. We thank you for coming to share in this service, and our particular thanks go to our moderator, the Reverend Arnold Harrison, and to one of our former ministers, Reverend Brenda Hill, for agreeing to take part in the service. And we would also like to thank the members of Thurnscoe Harmonic Male Voice Choir for too coming along to share in this service. It was no easy decision for the members to take to close this church. And in some part it was forced upon us by a shocking surveyor's report on the building. So perhaps, as I was informed some plaster had already fallen from the ceiling this afternoon, perhaps it would be wise not to sing too loudly. Yet the decision was taken, and today's date was decided upon because it is the closest Sunday to the traditional church anniversary. There are two matters that I need to bring to your attention. Firstly, you are all invited to join the members and friends of Swinton for a coffee tea at the close of the service in the hall.
Here we join in thy
until the day he was taken up to heaven. He was taken up to heaven as they watched him, and the cloud hid him from their sight. They still had their eyes fixed on the sky as he went away.
Thank you.